What? Don't sneak up on me like that. The weather is hot enough without you popping up behind me. Can I help you? If it's about your homework, go do it yourself. Or if you really want to copy mine, go get it from my bag. Just change it up a little. Whatever. Oh God, this fucking weather. You, what are you doing so close to me all of a sudden? I told you to back off. If there's something you want, you can... Why are you putting your forehead against mine? My eyes, they're magnetizing. First of all, you can always look at them by taking a picture of me. I would much rather that than you exhaling your stinky breath in my face. Secondly, I don't know what you're talking about. My eyes are about as normal as anyone else's. Now get out of my space. You impertinent little... What? Do you want an ear piercing too? Do you want me to do it for you? I won't mind. I'll make sure you bleed all over the floor. What? What else do you want to inspect? While you're here, you might as well wipe off my sweat with your dirty face. You disgusting... I was trying to get you off of me. Not... Forget it. You're a hopeless masochist. Fine. I know what you want. You know I didn't want to give it to you. Hence, you bugging me with all this. Happy? Now, get out of my face. Your lips are so dry and disgusting. And go fetch me a glass of iced lemon tea. Don't dally. You wanted to be my partner after all. Serving me is only one of the requisites.